and I was watching the street, watching the race on Boylston, and was walking toward the finish line, about 100 yards away, when I heard the explosion first, and I looked up and I saw smoke and debris. It was about 100 yards, 100 meters in front of me. Turned around, and started running, stopping, walking, back in the other direction, away from the explosion. And about 10 seconds later, the second explosion went off. And that one I saw, you saw debris shoot out from a building. At this point, people either started running into buildings or bars and restaurants that lined the street, or they knocked down the barricades that were lining the course and ran to the other side of the street, because this all happened on one side of the street. For me, I'm renting an apartment about 300 yards away, 300 meters away from the finish line. So I ran into the middle of the street and ran back to the apartment. In between from starting my run, for the second explosion, I saw about 4 or 6 people lying on the ground, injured and covered in debris. I saw a man carrying a woman, and she had lost at least her foot and part of her leg, and saw a couple other folks hobbling about. Marathoners were still kind of running in to finish because they didn't know what had happened, and they seemed very confused. And as I continued running, the police were coming in the opposite direction. By the time I got back to the apartment, I didn't see much on Newberry, which is where I'm staying right now.